I think the first 50 minutes we had a good game. After our goal we went a little bit down and the level was not so high. And second half was a little bit better. And then we scored a 2-0, it was better. And yeah, we 3 points, fifth place.
Your first goal of the season, can you describe it?
No, I think it was a game plan. They told the wingers to cross the ball between the two defenders. And my task was just to run between the two. And it was a perfect ball and I just need to put my head in it and it's a goal.
Can you describe your feeling after your goal?
I think I'm a little bit I'm happy because the last weeks, even when I played good, people were telling about me not scoring goals. So I think this is my answer to all the journalists.